Hi everyone, thank you so much for stopping by. This is Deeptima and today I would be reviewing and unboxing Lady Raga bag. This is the first time I have received this bag, so I really don't know what to expect, but I was like really curious. So just before making this video, I went ahead and I have watched few videos that my fellow YouTube friends made. So I think I already know what's inside, but I would be unboxing this box on camera. So Lady Raga bag is a monthly subscription bag and you have to pay 666 rupees, and as per my knowledge, so it is like a mixed bag, like where you can get a jewelry, makeup, skincare product, like anything, and they give you I think 3 to 4 or I think 4 to 5 pieces. So I really don't know how many pieces are there in my bag, so I don't have much knowledge, but I would be leaving the link to Lady Raga's website in the description box so that you can check that out and subscribe. Also, make sure you watch this video till the end because I have a giveaway for you guys where you can win this exact same bag. And let's just get started. There's a lot of noise in the background. There's some work going on, so ignore that. So to save time, I've already opened the bag, but I haven't seen the content. So this is how your package. This is how your package would arrive. And upon opening, over here you have your bag. The bag is like really nice. It reminds me, I have exactly same like blue and white case from Aldo and flip flops. So if I go to a beach, I can definitely use this. It's like a very beachy bag, which says Lady Raga over here. I have two products over here. So let's just open the bag and see what I have inside. Okay, so this is, so this is the bag. Let me open it up. I have a card over here which says July Summer Splash. Hey gorgeous, welcome to Lady Raga. Go on a spree with them. And then they have mentioned all the products that I have in the bag. And there are like 6 products in this bag. And I have a beautiful surprise gift for beautiful you. Okay. And then they have all their social media handles. So in case you want to follow them, make sure you follow them on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and they even have a WhatsApp number. If you have any queries, you can, you know, definitely send them a message and get in touch. First, let's open these stuff. I'm like really curious because the packaging looks really cute. So the first thing that I have here is this is Fuchsia Skin Soother Aloe Pulp Based Gel enriched with herbs and essential oil. Benefit: healing, soothing, hydrating, and toning properties. Direction for use: cleanse your skin with a gentle cleanser. Apply the skin soother over the skin. Leave it for 20 minutes. Rinse with plain water. For best results, store in refrigerator. This is how the product looks like. It has a minty fragrance. Like a very, very minty. Like if you have a blocked nose, if you just sniff it, your nose would be open. It's that minty. Then the next pouch over here, let's open and see what's inside. I am very happy that they have sent decent sized products and they have not sent like tiny samples, because those tiny samples are of no use, to be very honest. I never use them. I have a drawer, like in front of me I have a drawer full of those tiny samples which I think might have expired also. So the packaging I really like. The packaging is like really nice and cute, and you have sufficient product. It's not too much, it's not too little, so I like it. Sometimes companies give you samples which are like this one time use and you cannot really judge the product by using it one time. And if you buy the whole tube or the whole bottle and if it doesn't suit you, the whole product is like wasted and your money is wasted as well. So yeah, so this is Fuchsia Green Tea Scrub, face and body scrub with aloe vera, olive oil, wheat germ oil and green tea. Let's open this up. Oh, it smells good actually. I can't explain. I like the smell. This is how the product looks like. Now let's dig in the bag or the pouch. There's a huge sponge, bath sponge. There's a huge bath sponge in there. Let's open this. I don't have a scissor near me, but this is like a bath sponge or like a loofah thing. I usually use exfoliating gloves when I'm taking a shower and or I'm using a bath shower gel. I can't talk today. So one product, I think I would give it to my husband, maybe my sister. My sister loves loofah. So over here, then I have this Nabi Auburn eyeliner pencil, and let me swatch it. It's a nice brown color. It's not too creamy, not too dry. I will use it in a video and I'll let you know how good it is or how bad it is. We'll find that out in my video later. So this costs $199, like for 200 rupees. So nice product for 200. The loofah costs it's rosemary bath sponge. It's for 145 rupees. Then the fuchsia green tea scrub and soothing gel, they both were for 225 rupees. The next product that I have here is a neck piece. It's a chain neck piece. So let me open this up. This is how the neck piece looks like. I think I can definitely wear it on a t-shirt. Today I'm wearing an Indian dress, so I might not be able to wear it. So this is how it looks. And this piece retails for 350. I'm happy they have reasonably priced all the products. And the last thing that I have in this bag is this red gift. It's a small surprise package for me. So let's just open. So the surprise gift are earrings. Let me open them up. These are the earrings. I actually like these earrings. These are like really pretty, dangly. I like them. I like this chain. And they have those stars. I hope you can see they have stars, and the stars have like a transparent stone or something like that, and then chain. The earrings are not going with this outfit, but look at them. They're like so beautiful. I like it. I think I like these earrings. They look really, really pretty. They're not very loud, but they definitely would make a statement if you wear it. So these are nice. So I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and if you like the product that I showed you guys, then make sure you enter the giveaway. The rules for the giveaway would be mentioned in the description box with all the details. So please make sure you check the description box first, and all the makeup that I have on my face, including lipstick and eyeshadow and everything, would also be listed in the description box, because I know you guys ask me about lipstick that I wear in the videos, so it is always mentioned, like not always, like whenever you ask me, I always mention it in the description box. So you always make sure to check the description box first. And for makeup, I don't have much on. It's just concealer and little highlighter. So yeah, obviously eye makeup and lipstick. Like on my face, I have just concealer. So it's like my go-to makeup. If you want me to do a tutorial on it, I would love to do that. Just let me know in the comment section below. So to enter the giveaway, you just have to comment below this video and let me know what product you like the most in this video, and I would be picking the winner randomly, and the winner would be announced on 1st of next month, that is on 1st of August, and that's it. So I really hope you enjoyed watching this video, and I will talk to you guys soon in my next one. So till then, take care. Bye.